Yeah, PS Minty here, also known as Autumn, with my assistant Christina, and Carolina's having a big meltdown right now. I don't know what's going on. She's super upset. It's alright, Carolina. Are you okay now? Okay, so she feels kind of hot. So I think I'm gonna get her changed into something nice. I'm trying to find somewhere to put this.
There's water right there.
All right, so we're gonna get her changed.
Cause it's like she's having a cold sweat, but she's cold, but she's like so hot.
Should we get her another suit? I got her a, is it right there?
Oh. And my, someone I know gave me some clothes, my aunt. And yeah, she got me some, gave me some clothes, I think.
I'm picking you to her.
Now you're standing in front of the camera.
Kind of laugh.
You shouldn't have turned it left. The baby is sick. Poor baby.
Oh my god.
Mama's poor baby. I'll come here after. Big head. We won't even put on her anymore. Yes, okay, Carolina. She loves her Auntie Christina though.
Oh, oof. And Isabel.
Yeah, she loves her Auntie Isabel too. This fits good.
Yeah, this suit's good.
Kind of want to get twins. Not sure. If not, I want a sleeping baby boy. I didn't want to get a sleeping one for the, like, the first time, because I wanted an awake baby, you know? And I'm going to note, like right now in the middle of the video, I know these baby dolls are not real. I do it for fun and entertainment, and just think before you comment, please, because I don't want any rude comments, because I will block people. Ooh, how do I do this? Right here. Huh? Hold up.
You did it wrong. This goes here.
No?
Yes.
No, because there's a button right here.
Yeah, that goes there. No, look.
I'll show you.
Like that.
You did it
the other way.
No,
this
watch.
Match.
This.
First this.
This goes right here. Watch.
And then this goes right here.
But then where does this go?
Doesn't go any. That goes right there.
This goes right here.
And then the other one.
If it didn't have, when you said it doesn't go anywhere, that wouldn't make sense, because it wouldn't have been put there if it didn't go anywhere. There we go.
Don't do.
All good.
She's getting a little pucky.
All right, now where's her comb?
Her comb? It's not in my book then.
No,
I'll move it right here.
Mm-hmm. Now, these reborns have like, very hard hair, but it will also fall out very easily, so when you brush it, you want to be very
careful. You have to be gentle.
Yeah.
Because they can break.
They're very fragile. Okay. Now I'm gonna put her other. Here it is. I'm gonna put her roll-on that she came with when she was in her box.
Yeah. I mean, when she came from heaven.
I just don't like this bell a lot because it just...
First put it around her neck and then bring it up. Mm-mm.
That's how you just explained it, Christina.
Mm-mm. Bring it up. Up. Up and away.
See, it makes her hair stick out. It's the only thing I don't like about it.
Cut it. Cut it.
I can't cut her hair.
Of course you can't. She's just a big
man. Don't say cut it, because you know what I'm going to say.
Well, too bad.
Aw, does she look so cute in that bow?
So what time is it now? Oh,
so,
dang. It's 12. We should do a 12.
So here she is. I feel really bad for my baby. She looks so sick. So I think we're gonna get dressed and we're gonna ride to the pharmacy and I have vitamins here. Hold on. I forgot. She got it last time she was at her appointment, but she never drank it. Well, never mind. I don't have them here. I'm going to have to go to the pharmacy. I'm going to get dressed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.